Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suits. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Core shaft's flooded. Must be those leaks we saw topside.
Here they come.
Glad you gave me that pistol.
Swarm, coming in!
More of them! From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A. Flooded the whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through waste processing. Hit the gutter. I don't care what it smells like. Jump it. Watch the vents! power to the door. Get the backup generator, far into the room.
Coming.
I have the code for you.
Running a bypass. Listen. Keep it tight.
Coming right for us! trouble.
On the right! A spinner!
This is your pickup, beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon.
Grabbing ammo.
Another swarm rolling on your position.
Get those bastards for this.
Shore party, we are down in Hangar Epsilon. Standing by for pickup.
Listen.
The Beltway. Home stretch, fire team.
So, we're safe.
Catch and go.
Get it done.
hostage secured. What the fuck happened here?
Weyland-Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas.
Hear that?
I have no link to Pryfly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote. Shorepody, you'll prep the hangar.
Nice! An 8K.
Start depressurization when you're ready. When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
Now we're
no.
talking.
Sentry deployed. No, I want to help. Out here.
Well, don't fucking die on us now!
Starting to die.
8 kids here.
All right, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bugs. Keep them off us. Apply yourself. We got multiple warriors!
Let's rock.
How much like what Hanukkah had to say? Waylon, you tiny ran Katanga like a fucking ant farm. Use androids to bring up animals from the moon, left them on the refinery for the Xenos, took the eggs back down to the lab. There's a queen aboard Katanga, laying those eggs. SOP says, phew, that's when you pull out and file an insurance claim. We'll deal with Katanga later. Right now, Colonelship wants us down on LV-895. You could get the details on the surface conditions from Lieutenant Coe.